It wasn't that long ago that it would have been absolutely ludicrous to think that in the political jurisdiction in which I live, the United States, that the government would say, for your safety and for the safety of the children and the old people, everybody needs to stay at home unless there's an exigent circumstance. And almost immediately, within a period of less than a year, less than a month, less than a week, in most places in the country, everything was shut down. So this made me think, if I didn't think that could happen, what else is it that, oh, they couldn't really do that, could they? That is likely to happen. And so I thought we could have a little bit of fun with this, and you can show your friends and brag, because you can kind of timestamp this. I am challenging you to write below in the comments when you think, what date do you think that in the United States, the internet will be shut down? And so to put some parameters on this, let's say that the typical person for entertainment purposes, just your regular home connection that you're allowed to use the internet, that it is shut down. And by shut down, I mean you're not allowed to use it. I can see how the internet would be kept open for certain, you know, law enforcement would still need to do research, and the, you know, political people would need to, maybe large corporations could still do business. But as far as you being able to go out and watch a video on Odyssey, or to do a DuckDuckGo search, or watch porn, or whatever it is you want to do, when will that end? And that there be at least a 2-week period that you can't use the internet. When do you think the first time will be? This isn't a technological failure. We're going to take, you know, if there's a big bomb that goes off and it really, truly shuts stuff down for a couple of years, EMPs or whatever those are called, if that happens, okay, that doesn't count. But I'm saying a government edict for our safety, probably because of hackers or because of, you know, domestic terrorists or international terrorists who are trying to use the computer system to mislead the good comrades of the United States, but some justification like that. What date do you think that will happen? Please post below, and hopefully we never prove you right. I mean, hopefully you put something in there, and 20 years from now, we laugh that some kook like me made even the suggestion that government would do such a thing to the good people that they rule. Let's see.